What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. And guys, today I'm going to teach you how to do the cartwheel. It is very simple and basic move of gymnastic. And guys, before we start, make sure you do some warm up and stretching. Okay guys, so let's start. So first, to do cartwheel you need to pick the side, which side you want to do, right or left. Okay, right side or left side. So I'm going to do left side. Okay, so first the front leg, first leg, you're gonna, the toe gonna come face to the side, and second leg normal, okay, to the front. And from here your both hand straight like this, and then now you're gonna go down, and the first hand, front hand only, gonna toss to the ground like this. Okay, and from here now you're gonna kick your legs to the upside and press with your legs. First leg you're gonna press, and also press with the hand a bit. Okay, and try to move to the that side. Okay, you're gonna press like this. Okay guys, so, and try to move to the that side. So first, if you are scared or you are doing first time, so you can do like this, down. Okay, you can go down, then slowly you can improve and come up. Okay, so one more time, see, like this. Okay guys, down. So now let's do cartwheel. Okay, both hands straight, then with that force you're gonna go to the side. Okay, and make sure your both legs are straight and hands also straight. Okay, so like this, and press. And guys, your hands and legs gonna come one by one. So first left hand, then right hand, then you're gonna kick, then legs also gonna come one and two. Okay, one by one. So let's do one more time. Okay guys, and also you can practice to improve, you can practice handstand like this. Okay, so it will improve your cartwheel. Okay guys, so this much for today. Thank you so much guys for watching this tutorial, and I hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Guys, see you in the next tutorial.